Do you like running? No, it's so sad, but running is not my alley. Yeah, because I think this sport quite exhausting and monotonous for me. Yeah, furthermore, because my stamina is so weak, so I can follow this sport. Have you ever taken a running class? Yes, you know, in a high school, in my high school, students have to take part in a running class, and we have to wrap the mark in order to pass. Yeah, so I compulsory to join. And we need to run, get run around yard school, school yard. Yeah, it's also, even I don't like this, it also make me find my stamina has been significantly improved. When was your last long run? I think it's about two months ago. Yeah, it's not recently, yeah, you know, because of quarantine restrictions. Furthermore, I don't actually running physically. Yeah. How often do you go for a run? No, I don't actually spend time in order to running like this, just one in a while. Furthermore, because I constantly up to my ears in study and my work life, yeah, so I don't actually running. Do you think running is a good way to stay healthy? Why do people run? Is it undisputed to the benefits when we spend the luxury of time to do that kind of exercise? Yeah, because running can improve the heartbeat like this, and furthermore, it can make you burn calorie if you want to lose weight. Yeah, so I think that's why people like running. Where do you usually go for running? Where is good place to run within working distance of to run? I think we have a lot place to run. For me, my brother and I, one is a while running in the scenic park, in the proximity of my house. Yeah, it's a park have a lot of massive trees and a flat park. Yeah, it's a good, it's the ideal place to running. Do you have long distance running? I never in my wildest dream that I made that I will run a marathon again someday. Yeah, because you know, running is not my fault. Do you like watching running race on TV? Why? To be honest, yeah, you know, I don't actually take a keen interest in this sport. Yeah, furthermore, I think running race on TV don't actually popularize as much as football. This is king sport in Vietnam, so I really watching or see a program like this. Yeah, so my all-time favorite is watching football with my family rather than running. It's so because I think it's so bright and monotonous. Would you say people spend more time outdoors today than they did in the park? No. I don't know why. No, I think no, because we Western advance of modern means. Yeah, you know, we just go out when you have to do this, like go to school, like to go to workplace, rather than focus on stamina. So we have we usually have little sedentary lifestyle and easy to prone to sickness. Yeah. Are there any outdoor activity that many people used to do but don't do now? I think because of quarantine restrictions, we don't do outdoor activity usually more rather than in the former day, like camping, yeah, go to picnic, football like that, yeah. What are the most popular outdoor activities in Vietnam? I think we have maybe football, yeah, you know, because I think this is a king sport in Vietnam because citizens in here spend a lot to this sport. Yeah. Do old and young people like doing the same kinds of activity outdoors? Yes, I think it don't depend on each person. It depends on each person in interest, physical strength or stamina. Even you in your 20s or 30s, you can keep up with youngster if you have time to watch.